Family members of a Waianae teen killed in a fiery car crash will have to wait longer for closure. Zane Lalavai, who was 16 at the time, was killed after a truck carrying 16 people lost control, crashed into the rocks, and burst into flames. It happened in 2013 near Makua Cave. The driver, Kamealohanakekaiaulu Wilbur-Delima, was found guilty of negligent homicide. He was supposed to be sentenced today, but didn't show up in court. He's now wanted on a $50,000 warrant.
Take responsibility. Get this over with so we can have closure.
I believe that we waited long enough. 3 years have gone by and still nothing. So all we want is justice for Zane.
Wilbur-Delima's previous bail of $15,000 was forfeited.